Hello everyone, I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Today we are going to study about Buddha Mangala Guru Yoga. Buddha Mangala Guru Yoga. Buddha means Mercury, Mangala means Mars, Guru means Jupiter. The combination of three planets gives an yoga. Let's study in detail. Buddha Mangala Guru Yoga in Vedic astrology. Buddha means Mercury, Mangala means Mars, Guru means Jupiter in English. When Mercury, Mars and Jupiter conjunct in one house, then Buddha Mangala Guru Yoga forms in one's birth chart. Mercury is the planet of knowledge, education, astrology, banking, institutions, publishing house, logical decision based on the situation. Jupiter is the planet of spirituality, luck, wealth and happiness. Mars is the planet of aggression, energy, symbolize army, brother, surgeons and police. In the Vedic astrology, Jupiter enemy is Mercury, Mars enemy is Mercury, Mars and Jupiter are friends. Thus, you can imagine Mercury will quite weak and results will be mixed one for the native. Let's study in detail. Buddha Mangala Guru Yoga's results. The native will make quite good money in Jupiter and Mars Dasha, but careful decisions have to be taken while Mercury Dasha is going on, and wrong decisions can be bring losses to native. The native speech will be soft, but he or she had to speak quite carefully such that other people does not get hurt. Native had to work on his or her communication. The native's expense will be quite higher. This is the website, and the description box contains the link of the website. Anyone wants to reach me through website, he can use the link in the description box, or he can reach me through telephone, mobile, WhatsApp, Telegram. The number is 9282103960. I request you all to subscribe the channel, press the bell button so that you will be getting the latest information at the faster rate. Thank you very much.